Medial rotator stretch on the Swiss ball. The medial rotator stretch on the Swiss ball is a great exercise to stretch your internal rotator cuff musculature. You're going to kneel on the floor, place your arm in a right angle with your elbow on the ball, and ideally, I like to visualize smashing like a marshmallow with the front of my shoulder into the Swiss ball. So it's kind of a, as you apply pressure down, it's kind of a slide into the Swiss ball simultaneously. So if you had to hold like a marshmallow right here with the front of your shoulder into the Swiss ball so you don't drop the marshmallow, that's a good visual effect, at least for me. So you want to kind of apply pressure downward and slide to the left slightly or to the right, whichever direction or side of the ball is in relationship to your body. And you can experiment with this a little bit too. If you want to slide the ball a little bit more laterally, if it's laterally displaced from your body a little bit more, that's acceptable too, and then slide a little bit more. Now I really feel that more. I may want to slide, reach forward slightly with my hand, or maybe I want to slide my elbow back. So really, depending on where you're tight in your shoulder musculature, the front of your chest, your pec minor or pec major, is going to dictate how you position your arm in relationship to your body and how the ball is going to move, either forward, sideways, or backwards. So let's see if I can get a different angle from the side here. I'm just going to kind of apply pressure and move into the ball until I feel a nice stretch. And I feel this more in my chest musculature, not so much in my shoulder, although a lot of people that I have do this feel it more in their shoulder. So it really depends on the individual. But again, don't be afraid to make little positional tweaks with the ball to get a better stretch for you.